with Northgard, you need to be able to use an analogy. You need to be able to both look down the microscope and also see what's going on in the room at the same time. So you need a mix between your head on the microscope and your head lifting it up and looking around the room, i.e. the map and other players and what's going on. So not so focused on your own micro all the time. Get in a routine so you know what your micro is going to be. You don't have to think about it. You can make a quick decision looking at the tiles, and you can also focus on looking at the teams, what's needed, who's been attacked. Just being aware. What's IYP the strongest clans in your opinion? Strongest clans depends on, ultimately I think horse is a really strong clan, snakes a really strong clan, when it comes to certainly, well, any sort of duel team game, FFA, those are your clans, and then obviously for FFA, ravens are a bit of a choice. Duels I like to stick with, you know, attack clans if I can. I like to play around with boar from 400-600 points, I think. But then I think you're going on to attack clans after that. Team games, I like boar. In team games, you can play any clan as long as it's balanced to a degree. I mean, there's a lot you can do with the clans now. It's far more versatile than Northgard used to be. I mean, when I started playing, it was wolf, goat, and stag. Boom. Well, back then, it was harder for people to coordinate, to be honest. Back then we didn't have servers, we had peer-to-peer connections, so only the strongest. Team games were few and far between because of the connection issues, so they were mainly duels. And then it's not until the servers came, I had a good internet connection, so I was able to run team games, and I was like, again, one of the first to start streaming those and coordinate with high level Discord team games. But eventually, as the game developed and more players come in, it all blossomed, it all come out. Yeah. Nice. Can you get through here? Is that a gap? Yeah. Right. Yeah. Right, I'll put my second wood chopper on the forest after you've cleared it then. But this game is actually not too much of a rush clearing wise, because I've actually got access to two food tiles. So, and I'm not going to be bothered about putting a house on them anymore, because no, that's all Gucci. Yeah, there's actually quite a few wolves there, so like it's gonna be a bit to get through anyway, unless you've got your chief. So just take your time and do your thing here, and we'll just see how it goes from there. Right, I'll tell you what, I'll do this because wood's kind of important. I can always put a third wood chopper. Alright, spike leg. That's fine. Big spike leg. Totally froze up. Oh dear. Yeah, I think. Go for a pause there. Can you pause it? It is paused. God, look at me stream. Ah, it's sun froze. Wow. Oh. Right. Should be good. So just food and wood, I think, is essential with the stoves. I think I'll put, oh my god, definitely a stove in here. It's got vegetables in it too as well, so it's got a shitload of vegetables. I'll stack up on them. Lovely stuff. Yeah, no, I can see what's on the map. I can see what we're up against. It's all Gucci and they're the same, so don't sweat it, it's all good. There is a tomb over here, he could let you have that, but he's snake as well, so yeah, that's all good. Because my stone, if I have to get it a little bit late, it's not too bad. Not too bad at all. Because it all, I can stack. This is gonna work out. This is gonna be a much better build. I do need to put a second house though. I don't like putting it on my main. But I've no choice because I'm capped. I don't like leaving my pop solo like this all the way through first winter. Yeah, I need this tile. Yeah, that's what I need next. I need a house. I'm like 8.6 happiness and 11 pop cap. I'm not putting a house here. No, it's all right. Take your time. All Gucci. Yeah. Yeah, nice one. Yes, I did. Yep. Lovely stuff. Yeah. Yeah. It's no worries. I forgot to. Never mind. Yeah, let's strip that. They're accusing me, I don't know why. What does that mean? Me neither. Well, let's stack a bit of food. And just one. Oh, nice one. Yeah, let's do it. Go for it. Okay, no worries. Yeah. Yeah, that'd be great, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm towered up here anyway, so yeah. Yep. Yep. Oh, if you could, yeah, that'd be great. Yeah. Just whatever, yeah, just whatever's easiest for you, really. I mean, I'm pretty good here. Is this neutral or enemy tile? Right. Yes, I'll do that. No, good idea. I can do that. Probably want to do myself on there as well, actually, if I can. No. Shit. Because I'm cooking that meal, it's drastically reduced my food down. Ah, oh, shit, I'm probably gonna, yeah, I fucked it because I should have cancelled that meal, really. That meal's gonna starve me, giving you and that other player a winter meal. I didn't think it'd take so much off me. Like, it was really bad. No, I didn't realize it'd be that bad because you wanted a winter meal. I'm gonna go sick now. Shit. There's no we can do now. It's too late. It's done. Yeah, I messed it up. I didn't realise that would severely hurt me as much as that. Like, wow. That's a focaccia build. Yeah, that's a fucked up build. Why do you cook without waiting for the meal to end? You can cook more than one. You can cook two different meals at the same time. You don't have to wait. No, you're not too late, man. I've just been trying different builds out, but this one's really messed up. I fucked it. I'll go sick now. Like, quite bad. I fucked it. Everything's on halt now. I was going to do early relic and everything. Well, I'd started the relic. I was going to have it down for mid 802 and it was all going to be Gucci. I'm only one player short of leveling that out. Like, one player short. No, 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 I need at least one unit to die. It don't matter now, it's too late. I could have put a lot of sick on it and just let them die, you see. So it would have been best to have actually have left them for me. Yeah. There's no else I can do. Just carry on. Yeah, so that's messed. I'll just wait, because I've nearly got enough vegetables to do a double one for myself. So yeah, I fuck that. Not to self, man. Do not feast just the meal before a winter like that. Big, oof. Or you will get focaccia'd. Alright, this will balance it all out now. There we go. Let's do this. This'll. This is brutal. Yep, it says that, mate. nearly taken Tarvin now, or just with Snake, man. Like, one more hit and he's dead. One more hit and he's dead. He's dead. He's just killed Tarvin. And he's gonna kill. Oh my god. This, I'm gonna replay that shit. That is a replay. Going on this relic, man. Like, my second stone's up here. Oh, could you clear that for me? Yeah, that'd be good. Get that. Just... yeah. I need to collect food now anyway before winter. Still healing. Yeah, it's alright. I'm good for law now, I think. I just don't have the food to buy it yet, that's no problem. Happy with this build, man. No, I'm just, yeah, I'm polishing it up, but I'm debating whether or not food tiles might be a better option to develop instead of their stores. I just can't, don't know which way around best to do it yet. I hate the rat infestation, is alright? Fucking ball out. Yeah, I was going to put that down straight away. I had to put that there though. See that? I've got two things going there. As long as it's not the same thing, it won't cancel the other out. So you can be having a meat stew and then cook a venison and ratatouille after, you know, alongside it. And they'll both run alongside each other now. Ah, it does, it cancels the other one out once it comes into effect, right. Ah, I see. I never noticed that before. Okie dokie. Right, I see. Might have done, yeah. Got greedy. Yeah, man. Nearly took these healers off, thank God. Yeah, this is a messed up build, so back to the drawing board, I'm afraid. Oh, cancel that, I can do one of these instead now. Oh, it's all Gucci. I'm cooking you a meal back. I am bringing some up, yeah, definitely. Got 12 units coming up. No, no, no. Yeah, it's... Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Yeah.